The United States is the world's single largest financial supporter of conventional weapons destruction, or CWD. In 2021 alone, the United States funded conventional weapons destruction in 62 countries with more than $265 million. With this funding, our CWD programs have accomplished a great deal.
Together, we are sustaining and building on our support for Ukraine. Security, humanitarian, economic. Together, we're sustaining and building on pressure on the Kremlin and its enablers, including with unprecedented sanctions. Together, we're bolstering the defense of NATO itself, including by hardening our eastern flank. There's a greater determination than ever to stand with Ukraine, to shore up and revitalize the international order that Moscow is trying to upend, to bring to bear even greater costs on the Russian government, to ensure that people are held accountable for their crimes.
Countries from around the globe have voted to suspend Russia from the UN Human Rights Council for its gross and systematic violations of human rights. We have collectively sent a strong message that the suffering of victims and survivors will not be ignored.